down slowly and keep your hands up.
Gentlemen, I'm sure we can find a mutually beneficial solution.
We don't negotiate with car thieves.
Come on. 500.
We don't do bloody charity.
800.
Who's the car for? Some rich drug lord?
For Nelson Mandela. He's going to need a good car when he gets out of prison. Oh.
Get up, boy. Get up!
Get up! Get up!
Come, stand up, Captain. Come.
You know, in Zulu tradition, a condemned man can challenge his accusers to single combat. Huh? One-on-one. Who's up for it?
Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
Oh, come on, guys. Three big white boys to beat up one little kafir.
Little bugger thinks he's Muhammad Ali.
I'll take him. Break his head in 3 seconds.
I'll whip his ass in two.
He's mine.
Do not kill him. Better you know who that gaffer is before his dead face appears on the morning news. Maybe.
This is Muntu Ndebele. Before he became a thief, he was the most famous actor in South Africa. He was my best friend. My name is Norman Knox. I want to tell you a story about my friend Muntu. We were an unlikely pair in those days of apartheid. As kids, we acted together in a popular film. And after that, we grew up together. He was, in almost every sense, my brother. The film's success kept Muntu and me in the spotlight through our teenage years. But the magical days of fame did end, because as South Africa went through its struggle years, so did we. And for Muntu, most of the trouble had to do with love.
Lollipop just sold television and I got a beautiful bonus. Now all of America is gonna see my movie.
You're the only one in the whole school who has a car now.
Ah, man, listen. Things are going to change. One day, very soon, everyone in Soweto is gonna have a car. I'm serious. You know what? Right now, all you're seeing is black against white, ne? But I'm telling you, one day, very soon, you're gonna see a million colors. So, ladies, who wants a ride?
Me!
Sipo, who's that?
That's Sabe.
You. All the way from Zululand.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, sure. I'm coming.
Class, today you are receiving new math and science textbooks. From now on, you will not be taught these subjects in English. They will be taught to you in the language of Afrikaans.
But sir, we don't even understand Afrikaans. Afrikaans is the language of apartheid.
Yeah. It is not even a language. It is a dialect of Dutch. How can we learn in a language that we don't even understand?
Yeah. To hell with Afrikaans. I'm not going to speak it. Let's strike.
Quiet! It is now national government policy. You have no choice.
Going my way. So, you're from Zululand?
My father just found work on the mines.
My name is Munte, from Ilolipop.
Yes, I've seen it.
Of course. When?
Years ago, on the wall of our village shop, the ending. Sure, I cried so much when you died.
Well, I'm alive. Listen, my movie Ilolipop is playing again at Joburg on Saturday. Come with me. Plus, we can meet my friend, Unomen.
My father, he doesn't like me out late.
If we're forced to study in this Afrikaans, we will all fail. We'll never get to go to college, never be anybody. The whites, they don't want us to advance, so they'll always have sevens.
It's not that bad, Sabine. Things are changing. I mean, there are thousands of whites who have gone to go see my movie. There's still hope.
My family moved here so I can have an education. Go to college. This Afrikaans.
It's not that difficult. Okay, let me give you a first lesson. A cat is a cat. A mat is a mat. Vint is vint. Exactly. And minus is minus. Easy as that.
So, you're a teacher as well as an actor.
Samuel. I think you're the most beautiful girl in all of Soweto.
Second lesson tomorrow after school?
Yes, tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Sabana ba.
Ubani mfana.
Umuntu ndebele, uya
actor. Uya actor. Uyakula wena. Ha? Ngaphinde nje ukubona uhamba naye. Ngaphinde nje.
Yebo baba.
Ah, no man.
Awesome, man.
Listen, my man, before we go, the phone company. They gave us the grants. We're going to college, my brother.
What?
Yes.
I see. Yeah.
Parties, man. Awesome.
It's going to be crazy.
How's it? Can we get 2 tickets, please? I said 2 tickets.
Sorry, whites only.
I'm not missing this one, bro. Come.
No, man. I've fallen in love, man.
This was like the best party.
I've got
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to leave. I just paid for 2 tickets. It's against the law. This is a whites-only cinema.
See that screen?
It's Munte and Ndebele. It's Munte and Ndebele. Norman Knox is Norman Knox. I know who you are. It's the law. Look, if you don't leave, I'm gonna have to call the police. Just ignore them, man. Forget it. Relax.
They're crazy, man.
Listen, do you see how they love us up there? Let's go somewhere where we're definitely gonna have fun.
Pumba.
For tech. Why the hell is there a white face looking at me?
You're racist.
Oh, gents.
Bumba. It's all right, Mama Cash. Bumba.
It's Norman.
Come on, man. He's cool, Joe.
Nice car outside, Muntu.
Ta, bro.
Keys.
No, Bomba, I mean, no one drives my Ford Capri, bro.
Dear Lord, we thank you for this food.
Let it make us strong to do your work. May it give Mundu strength to do what is right always.
Amen.
And let us be thankful for your blessings. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Okay, let's eat.
Hey, Mom, me and Norman got bursaries to go to college.
I'm so proud of you boys. And you, Naman Budi, what are you going to study?
Ma, Pella Norman's going to be president one day. And he's going to end apartheid.
For sure, man. But I'm going to need a deputy.
I'm your man.
Schools in Soweto will march to Orlando Stadium.
Yeah,
and then what? Just get there and talk?
No, we hand over the petition to the Board of Education. We are going to march, whether they like it or not. Orlando, yeah. Siaya, siaya, siaya.
Uphuma phi ngalesi sikhathi?
Bekunomhlangano esikolweni. Sizomasha ngomhlaka 16.
Sizomasha? Yey wena. Ungakulingi siyazwana?
Kodwa baba, bazama ukusifindisa ngolwimi elisingalazi. Ngizofeyila.
Yini? Yinto eniyifundayo le? ANC? Uyagula wena. Unifuna kwenzakaleni? Unifuna abantu baphelelwe imisebenzi? Abantu bafe Sharpeville ngayo le ndaba yokumasha.
Kodwa ubaba Mandela uzosikhulula sonke.
Hey, yinonsense noyikhulumayo man. UMandela uyisiboshwa. Uyisiboshwa mntanami uyofela khona ejele. Sabela. Lalela ngani yami. Ngiphathele indaba ezimnandi. Le khaya kwaZulu, inkosi uPatrick Vilakazi icela ukuthi umuphi isandla emshadweni.
Lalela.
Inkosi ufuna umfazi. Umfazi okwazi ukubhala nokwazi ukufunda. Wena mntanami uyikho konke lokho. Siyazwana?
Ma, ngicela ukukhuluma nobaba.
Sabela mntanami. Sizoba nakho konke. Ngicela ulalele wakwakho.
Sabela, kumele uyiqhenye. Inkosi ifuna ukuthi wena ube inkosikazi yayo. Akekho umfana la eSoweto oyokhokha ilobola inkosi efuna ukukhokhela lona.
Usho ukuthi angidayisa baba?
Angidayisi.
Angeke.
Angeke
ngikuvumele.
Sabela.
abantu.
Isabel, what's wrong?
Let's drive somewhere. Anyway.
Yes, man. What happened? What's wrong, Isabel? What happened?
Baba Mundo. He wants to sell me to be married.
What? Why, Manj?
Into Nayakom Singh. He offers a very large lobol.
Isabel, what are you doing?
Don't you like me?
Like you? I think you're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Please, let me.
No.
Chiefs, they only want virgins.
Yeah, Isabel, but not like this.
You're a good man, Mundo. I want to be with you.
I'll think of something, okay? Don't worry, I promise. Isabel, everything's going to be okay. Just come with me and have some tea in the house, then I'll take you home. Okay.
Mama!
Ndabona phansi. Ngaphinde ngabona nje uthithe indoda kazi yami. Ngizokulandwa ngisho.
Ongenzanga lutho.
Ongenzanga lutho yami.
Ngizokulandwa
yini? Thula wena. Hamba ekhaya wena.
Ngicela ubiyeke.
Lalela la. Bafuna ukudlala ama bioscope. Le.
Ongenzanga lutho.
Ongenzanga lutho yami wena. Ungithembisani wena.
Ufisa baba.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Ngizokushaya mfana.
Sabela.
Hey, sabela wena.
So, you have trouble.
I'm in love.
Big trouble.
Can you help me, Rakwa?
Maybe. So, what is the name of this trouble of yours?
Beautiful Sabela from Zululand.
Ah, Sabela. Masbogo.
Oh, so you know her? Yeah, her father wants to send her to a Zulu chief. He found us in my car the other night. He keeps her locked up in the house.
And?
No, nothing happened, I swear it.
Maybe.
Well, she wanted to, but...
Oh, she's very clever, this girl. Maybe more clever than you are.
Are you saying that we actually should have...
But is it right for her to be given to a total stranger?
Oh, God, this boy. My course. Yeah, I want to have a dagger. If you take a land. Oh, God.
Yeah. What do you see?
I see a Zulu chief, more powerful than Mamoti.
Stay a virgin. It is my only hope.
No, that's not the answer.
Then what is?
I don't know, Sabel. I just know that that's not the answer.
Easy for you to say. You have a car, a movie, a bursary. I have nothing but a future with an old fat man that I do not love.
That's it. That's it. The car, my bursary, the cash from the movie. That's all we'll need to run away when no one can find us.
Kempela, you would do that for me?
For us, Samuel.
Oh, Muntu, you're such a dreamer.
And that dream will start tomorrow.
Tomorrow? But tomorrow is the match.
But that's even better. Listen, we'll leave right after the match is finished. No one will notice that we're gone. They'll only realize once we're far, far away. Sabes. Please, I need to take her to the hospital.
It's a pretty young thing, isn't she?
Soweto. Hundreds are reported killed as the violence spreads across the country. The bloody uprising galvanizes the movement against South Africa's apartheid regime.
Help! Help! Hello. Somebody help me! Help! Sipo,
my face, man. Look at my face.
I'll be back. Here, put it in. The bullet passed straight through. She's like,
Orly!
Civilians are not allowed into Soweto.
I've got to get inside. My friend's in there. He needs my help.
Orders are no one goes into Soweto.
Hey!
Stop now! Are you skid, Luxon? I'll shoot you in the face!
I've got to get in! Let me through!
Listen here! Turn this bike around and fuck off!
My car.
Your car is now property of the struggle.
Hello. You live in the country. To Angola.
Angola?
Yeah.
Boss, what do you know about Angola?
You're going to join the ANC guerrilla training camp.
I want out!
Hey. Are you crazy? The police are looking for you and your Ford Capri all over.
Begun. War. Every young white man was called to military service and trained to do battle with those who wanted to overthrow the government.
Welcome to the army, boys. I am Sergeant Major Vickers van Sail. I'm here to teach you how to kill the communist insurgents that is trying to destroy our country. Your enemy no longer carries a spear. He carries an AK-47 assault rifle, and he will use it on you! He's armed by Russians, trained by Cubans and East Germans, clothed and fed by Swedish faggots! For the next year, you will be defending our nation against him! Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir!
Are you deaf, Ruaf?
Are you a liberal? Thought I smelled something. Rifleman Knox. Do you wear red underpants, huh? Tried to get out of conscription, didn't you?
I did.
You don't want, sir!
I do not want to be in the army, sir!
Well, we will just have to see about that, won't we?
Right, Rufus!
Mandela's organization, the ANC, had created secret guerrilla training camps outside South Africa. Trained by communist Cubans.
Faster, move it!
The youth who opposed apartheid
Faster,
were now very much a part of the Cold War.
As Chairman Mao has told us, if there is no class division, there is no poverty. Now these white colonists, they come to your country and they tell you Bible stories while they take your land. And what do these imperialist pigs do to further their own race? They poison your drinking water to make you impotent.
No, we don't want to be impotent, comrades. We want to be hard.
Yeah!
But first, we must make you hard. We must teach you to see at night, to work with explosives, to fight with skill and efficiency.
This is nonsense.
You got something to say, comrade?
They have guns. Helicopters. We're not fools, man. If you really want us to fight, get these Russians of yours to send us proper weapons.
This comrade will be silenced!
Comrade! That decision is ours to make. We decide who is silent.
The black man is the laughing stock of the world. You want to change that? Then you must exercise discipline. Or maybe the white man's water has made you soft. Soft. Like this comrade who has so much to say. Trying to smuggle a letter out to his chica.
Mundo, here, drink this quick.
Oh, so boy. Go.
Thank you.
After the student march, the country was in turmoil. International sanctions intensified. The economy was under pressure. Everywhere, people lost their jobs. Sabella's father was without work. He blamed Sabella and all the students who had marched. After Muntu escaped the camp, he journeyed for thousands of miles to get back to Sabella. Newspapers announced that there were no survivors.
Skip.
Sabella, there's been some news.
What happened? Prince Alan.
The camp was under attack and everyone was killed. Sabella, umuntu.
What is our mission?
Kill terrorists!
Again!
Kill terrorists!
Are you here to kill terrorists, Knox?
No, Sergeant Major!
Knox's failure is your failure! You will all run the hill until Knox learns to value your lives more than those of his terrorist friends! Fuck back!
Baba, singing now. Sing a shot and a kiss.
What's in it?
Ninga kuluma na baba. Kya zo uti lo bala nizo siza song kenjo mte.
I'm not done, kasi I'm done. Na kwa kimi done. Manje, uzo bain kiss kasi mkiss. Ni abo mtanam.
Thank you.
Abe, kanti intombi into?
Vele kunjalo.
Hayibo, ugcwele mpu,
ugcwele mpu.
Hayibo. Uyazi babo wakho ube ngenasi isiqiniseko. Wase ngithumelela imali ukuthi ngithi uyiyona.
Oh baba,
awunjalo. Ikhe wathandana.
Wazama ukungisiza kodwa akasekho emhlabeni.
Hey, danomuntu. Manje usuyinkosikazi yenkosi.
Wenze sivumelane nobaba wangayitsheli inkosi. Ukwenzeleni lokho?
Phela. Baningi abesifazana abanemfihlo kule ndawo. Uma lungeke ushintshe, ngeke sithole inkululeko yethu. Ingakho kumele sibambane.
Ucabanga ukuthi kusazoshintsha?
Eh, nokuzoshintsha, uzobona wena.
You could have gotten someone killed today, Knox.
Someone did get killed.
Are you gonna stay in here until you've sweated every last black drop out of you?
Sipho. Muntu. Mbono.
There's our names. They failed everyone that marched.
No! If they failed me, then I can't use my bursary to go to college.
But maybe college is overrated.
No, Sipho. That was our way to change things. That was my way to provide for Usabela.
I don't know how to say this to you, but Sabela's gone, man. Married to that Zulu chief. She thought that you were dead, man. We all did.
Sergeant Major von Salisbury. Phone call for Norman Knox. Some kaffer called Muntu.
So please, just tell him I'm busy.
Tell him yourself, I'm not your bloody secretary.
Hello?
Oh, thank God I found you.
I've been calling everywhere. I've called forever.
Listen, I need to come see you.
No way!
No, Norman, this is serious, man.
Sabela's been sent to some Zulu chief. Nothing is going right.
This country is going to hell. And you talking about your love life. Unbelievable.
No, man. What's wrong with you?
Look.
You won't believe what I've been through, Norman.
They failed all of us who must...
In Soweto, all right?
They?
The government is trying to steal our education.
Don't you get it? I am they. The world has changed. You know what? It's your fault.
You
and your lousy communist comrade.
Your march.
Started all this crap.
What the hell's wrong with you, Norman?
Don't you understand? We had to.
We had to.
You go ruin your own life.
Stay out of mine.
Don't ever, ever call me again.
Norman!
Seem like you've had six too many.
Six too few. I lost a friend today. Norman is dead.
Dead?
Yeah, well, he might as well be. How could I be so wrong about someone?
Screw him. I'm your friend. What would make you happy, huh?
A Ford Capri.
Then let's go get one.
Fuck all money, super money.
I said get one, not buy one.
Stealing is wrong.
Wrong? White people stole everything from us. Our land, our jobs, our education, man. So no, I don't think it's stealing at all. Just repossessing, man. Repossession.
G5K5, mentally unfit for service. Pick up. Knox. Look at you. Is it worth it?
you, I am dead. But I love you.
I'm married to the chief now. I belong to him.
No, that was a mistake. We can change it, Sabal. We must be together. Do you still love me?
I will always love you.
Uh-huh. Who is
Ngumuntu Belunda Bel was a Soweto.
Ukuthi uqhamuke Soweto. I would just shoot like me. I'm glad you was a fella.
Kababa Nakala him. Tatela ham, but to bring us with two shiny and yak ring about Tatela ham.
We are turned on a lump.
Kababa, it a talale. Same one goes as well, Kumaj.
Ka, a man. We are turned.
Yak ring about Namanum Hambi so. Goes as well, Kumaj, Baba. I need out.
Fabet.
Go! Babet. Keep on going,
Sabel. Amanga, Sabel. Santana, Sabel.
Ugenje waphinda wabeka imconjwana yakho la. Ngimfunga udadewethu ka baba. Ngokubulala uJo.
Ngcono ngisho. Ucinezele belunga. Sisibona bafundile manje. Futhi baphucuzekile. Ungahamba uyofa. Ale mpilo yakho yobuqaba. Ngila ngizobuya la. Ni rich. Nginamandla makhulu.
Now you know why the actor became the thief.
Sinners in here, each and everyone seeking the glorious mercy of God. Amen. So I don't know this. The two boys that you're looking for, I believe they've set fire to your cars.
To our two guests, God has spared you the consequences of your foolishness. Repent and give your lives to him. Amen?
Amen.
Many times, Muntu tried to quit crime. But many times, he would go back. When he asked God for forgiveness, he asked forgiveness for me too.
Hey, Muntu.
Out of it. What now? Struggle needs you. You will supply us with transportation.
The last memory I have of you, comrade, were taillights and a cloud of dust leaving me to die in Angola. What makes you think I'm going to work for you?
Your life's hanging by a thread. Don't make me cut it. Silver Mercedes, the big one, 350 SE. The kind those rich government YTs drive in Pretoria. I want that one in 2 days. 2,000 cash.
2,000 cash.
For that.
Yeah, Baba. Ingabe likhona iphutha yini, Baba?
Abantu bayakhuluma la ngaphandle. Kuthiwa mina ngindoda yalutho. Yingakho nje ungakhulelwa unikeza ingane.
Kodwa uyazi ukuthi lokho akusele iqiniso.
Ukuthi uthathe lo mzinjana wakho wawunikeza le ndoda yasegoli kuthiwa umuntu. Isiphukuphuku lesi. Hayi mina.
Hawu, Baba. Ngunkosikazi wakho.
Uyabona ke. Kusukela namhlanje. Ngizokunikeza lokhu kathathu ngelanga uze ungimithele unginikeze ingane. Hey wena siphukuphuku, ucabanga ukuthi uyaphi? Kakhiphe lilobolo elishisayo yonke.
It was in fact the gunshot wound Sibella suffered during the student march that caused her infertility. After I was discharged from the army, I drifted hopelessly for years. I couldn't get any more work as an actor. My life was at a standstill. Then one night, I saw my old film and I realized what I had to do. With an old projector and a few meager possessions, I traveled to remote villages to share the only good thing I'd ever done in my life.
So I see you have some money now.
Yeah. Sipho. Oh, my head.
Have some coffee, man.
Crazy night. Isn't this the car we stole for Bomba?
Women, children.
Where have you been?
I'm working now, Mom.
What kind of work? Where are you living? Norman was looking for you.
No, Norman has abandoned me, Mom.
It's you who doesn't want to see him or any of us because you are ashamed of what you've become. You dare bring that in here?
It's for you, Mom. For you, for Lindy, for the church.
Look at you. A drunken fool. You've disgraced this house, Muntu. Change your life. Change it, Muntu. Otherwise, God may change it for you.
God. God! He's forsaken this whole damn country.
It's you who have abandoned God. Abandoned him and shamed us all. This is no longer your home. Get out. And don't you ever come back until you've changed your ways. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Sorry, Mom.
The party leaders failed to recognize Bomba's bravado in blowing up the building in Pretoria. His lust for power only grew deeper and deeper.
Action campaign.
Wena uzosebenzisa yonke inhlanhla yakho. Manje sekuyisikhathi sokuthi siyandazelele. Yo!
Bomba. I have wonderful news. Give me your hand. A baby. At last, Manawaruna.
ancestors have spoken.
Yes. You pleased. Oh, Mom, I'm so glad you pleased.
Get some healthy food.
Igozi lenganincane lokotjwana yilona lizonikeza amandla amakhulu kakhulu amandla ebubesi
enhle ke ubatla ori
udinga igazi elimsulwa igazi lenganincane solithotha silithake yilona lizokunika amandla kakhulu kakhulu
Mwanaka!
Ay, man! Akuyona ingane yakho lena. Amathambo kwasiqemeza awaqamba imanga. Faneke silithathe leli gazi. Silithake. Ilona elizoqhakazisa ikusasa lakho. Yo.
From this madness, you know? Look, we can start afresh.
What are you talking about?
Muntu. I love you. I've always loved you. And I know I can make you happy. I know I can.
Just go away.
Muntu, please. Please, just listen to me.
Go away. Busi.
It's Abel, isn't it? It's always...
Don't talk about her.
Great actor. Just too poor to get the girl he loves. You don't even have the guts to do the big job. When the real heroes, when the real heroes, when they are out there exploding bombs to free our people, what do you do? Cry like a baby?
Kakhosi
yebo sobona ndodana
sobona baba
yebo awu yini wahlaseleyo ilanga selo shona nje singakwenzelani
manje uzivezi film la idongeni
ifilim
isikhathi secrets
okay
sizofaka sizopaint jokotiye
lapha nifaka upende kwa bese nipende futhi jokotiye
yebo
hayi kulongile kuhla
hayi ngiyabonga
hayi qhubeka kufana nento yakho
hey ngiyabonga
tell us about America boy
America
Statue of Liberty. Oh, yeah. Empire State. I saw a television.
What's a television?
Television is a box where people live inside.
Siyabonga ukusikhombisa le film yakho. Siyithandile kakhulu.
Angiyabonga.
Hayi bebo.
Yayigama likaThepha umuntu endebele. Manje ngani wami ulahlekile. Mhlawumbe sizuthola ngazi.
You wanted to see me?
Hey Jay, Busi, Christian.
I'm Major Dixon of the security police. Mind answering a few questions about that car bomb in Pretoria?
Who sold me out?
Our arrangement works on a need-to-know basis.
Go to hell.
Hell is a place you're going to be familiar with very soon if you don't cooperate. Take them away. Not him.
Everybody out!
Get up!
I have you to thank for this, don't I? The student march, 16th of June, 1976. It took great courage to do what you did. Respect courage. For the courage, you'll be rewarded. For this.
I don't want to hear it, Fit. No, I'm serious. I don't hear about any of your schemes. Konamanje bombers in prison, all right? I don't want to hear anything about this world of crime.
Okay. Then I guess I won't tell you what I just heard from my cousin who just got back from Zululand.
Mm-hmm.
Mfethu, I have some news about Sabelle.
What? What about her?
The chief, he took two other wives because Sabella wasn't giving him any children.
Are you serious? So is he still married to her?
Yeah, he's married to her, but now Sabella is just a servant to the other wives.
To rescue you.
Rescue me? They'll kill you. No,
I won't let them treat you like a slave, Sabelle. You're coming with me right now.
Shh. Yeah,
wenzani wenzani thathi bangu kodwa
Monto
Saben
usubuyile Ben lo wimuntu uNdabele wase Soweto
usalikhumbula igama la
kufanele wakhumbula amagama azo zonke iphukuphuku kayina wamaqhawe awushoko usoyisona ke isigwili esinamandla owathembisa ukuthi uyobuya uyisona
ngezwe bathi lo mlilo bokushisa ngosabela so feel manje sengizomlanda
yamfuna ngempela lo sifazane
yebo ngiyamthanda
noma ngabe ngaba inyumba
noma kunjalo
wengubo
phephetha
amnike indoko
phephetha
usho kanjani manje
angithi uyamthanda kumele umlwele
Samthatha ke lo sifazane. Yeah. Ngisamthanda.
Yashintshe. Samthatha lo sifazane.
Samthanda.
Ulwa njengeqhawe lembi. Kulungile. Ngizokuvumela umthatha. Kodwa lokho kuyokwenzeka ngemba uba uyise ebuyise zonke inkomo zami. Futhi lapho sesikhona sifuze bazi namathole.
Stop loving you.
Is it true? You stole cars?
It's in the past. No more crime.
Muntu, promise me that you will not repay that lobola with stolen money. Promise me.
I promise.
Ubaba. You'd rather kill me than see me marry you.
I'll talk to him. He's going to give us his blessing. He's going to. You'll see. You'll see.
Kuyasithokozisa ukuthi umfana wethu uthanda indodakazi yena. Yingakho nje silana namhlanje. Sizocela isihlobo esisha.
Indodakazi yethu indoni yamanzi. Yeyi. Yinhle ingane yami ifana nelanga liphuma. Kanti futhi igugu kuthini?
Awungabazeki nakancane lokho mwelase. Indodakazi yenu umakoti wekhethelo ngempela. Ingakho sinentokozo yokwelula isandla ngalezi nkomo ezingamashumi amabili.
Ezingamashumi amabili?
Ehhe.
Ngeke ngivume ukuthi indoda kazi yami ilotshole isiphukuphuku esifana nawe. Never! Hey, ngavuka ngifile man.
Okuqala nje.
Ngisho nabakubo imbala bekho la. Kusho khona ukuthi lo mfana ungumgulukudu lo.
Uyezwa inqaba. Manje sokwenza njani?
Ngikhombe 30.
Hage. Uyacaca ngokusobala ukuthi intombi yenu niyiphathise okwezikhali zamantunga. Singaba kwaNdebele siyakuhlonipha kakhulu lokho. Manje sesiwe yishazi bengamashumi amathathu.
Hey, umsangano phela lo.
Kanti yini sonqaba inkomo eziningi kangaka, he?
Hey, anqaba inkomo, nqaba lo. Okokuqala nje, wena ufake indodakazi yami ubishini. Hey, ngincamela ukuthi yami indodakazi iqhubeke besigqila senkosi. Kunokuthi ishade isubula, isiphukuphuka esifana nawe. Never! Ngeke!
Inkomo ezi 100.
Ilobolo lenkosazana. Umntwana wasendlunkulu.
Thina umwelazi siyakwamukela. Manje uzoletha nini le nkomo?
100 cows. And like muntu mfethu yini mfethu? Where are you going to get that kind of money, huh?
I don't know, Sipho, angazi mina.
Kumele ngiyohlola. Mhlawumbe abaphansi bangaba nalo usizo.
I just need those cows, Rugo.
Maybe Bomba can give you a loan.
Bomba's in prison for life, remember?
Ah, ne. Bomba's free, man.
Bomba's out? How?
You don't think he's sold out, do you?
Maybe.
After Nelson Mandela was released from prison, democracy drew nearer. But secret police forces were arming gangs to create a tribal war that would derail the negotiations the government was having with Mandela.
Hey, Bomba, what do you mean? Nelson Mandela was a victor first at prison. I celebrate him.
I celebrate him. Mandela quit him as a malazo. Muso him just a chef. And I'm an way jail.
Mom, I need to borrow some cash. Born unfit. I want to buy a taxi and get into the taxi business.
The number one car thief in Soweto wants to buy a taxi.
It's for Lobola. I need to make the money legally. Please.
Won't do the lover. Okay. But a third of what you make comes to me.
Good evening. We need to speak privately.
Mandela's given up the armed struggle. Now, your government is going to hand him the power.
You don't trust Mandela any more than I do, Bomba. That makes us partners. Remember the deal we made that got you out of jail? The blacks who support Mandela's peace process, they must be attacked. Blacks fighting blacks, blood on the streets, that's what we need. Can you make that happen?
How much are you paying these days?
Gold.
It's not enough, Baba.
Do it, and I'll let you in on the biggest score of all. You see, soon a convoy of diplomatic cars will transport a fortune in gold Kruger coins. Let's just say there's some in the government who don't trust Mandela's promises. Do it, and I'll supply you with the details of this convoy.
One day you'll be working for me.
We shall see. Pleasure doing business with you.
Mercedes Benz electronic security systems.
I am not interested. Bomba Burak, I'm trying to get into legitimate business. I promise I'll pay back your loan.
What if you made enough in one score so you wouldn't have to get a loan? Enough to buy a fleet of taxis, enough to pay Lobolo and get your wife one time.
Thank you.
secret police put their plan to divide and conquer into motion. Rival gangs were armed and paid to terrorize the streets. The path to freedom was in jeopardy.
As it was, it's pretty crazy out there. I don't think it's a good idea for you to be out.
Hi, Bosipo. Nothing's going to stop you from having a good time tonight. Oh, this music always makes me feel good.
And what about your baby?
He's with his uncle Sipo.
But Musi, I thought that we could spend some time together.
Sure, Sipo. Oh. Hey. Uncle, no. Mama, yes?
Mandela forges peace, but much blood will flow before. Maybe.
One last big score. After the score, I'll have enough money to pay for Sabelo's lobola. This gold was stolen by government officials. Why can't I take it back?
Then you'll also be guilty.
I lost her once before. I don't want to lose her again.
Hey, Kuntu, come try and have fun.
Fun? I'm not gonna be a part of Bomba's madness.
Hey, you, a sellout, impimbo, huh?
Look, I don't want trouble. Don't you understand? This is what Dixon wants, man.
They are all impimbo. Sell out, just like that whore, Ubusi.
Ubusi? Ubusi, what are you talking about?
Who do you think told the world about the car bomb?
You're crazy. Ubusi!
Don't worry, we will sort him out tonight.
No. I can't. Business.
Busi, how much did Dixon pay you to sell me out?
Well, it's not true. I mean, I was your girlfriend, remember? I can still be your girlfriend, Bumba. Anything you want.
Give her a real necklace.
Come on! Please! Bumba, please! Please!
Please. Mama,
I'm begging you, please. Come on,
please. Mama, no. No, Mama. Mama, no. Mama, please.
Go tomorrow to get the Kruger gold. You're driving. If not, your whole family gets the necklace.
She's dead, Zip. Bomba killed Busi. I'm gonna go get that gold, Zip. This whole country a favor. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Where do we need to convoy?
Shut up. Drive. 10 left at the next road.
Crazy, man. No one is gonna drive gold through here.
Stop here.
Bomb. What is this?
Insurance.
What?
Picking up his wife.
Whose wife? Bomb. Bomb! Don't mess with Dixon. There are gold coins just sitting there waiting for us, man. Why you wanna screw this up? Come on, but just... Buffet!
Hey, Wena! Take this thing off of me, Wena! Bamba, come back here! Bamba! Bamba! Bamba!
Yes, but I needed some insurance.
Leave her out of it.
No!
Oh, damn it!
Done a long time ago when I had the chance. Tell your fools to drop their guns.
Do it! Okay, gents.
I'm gonna go get that gold. And nothing is going to stop us.
No!
Where's that convoy, Bomba?
Whatever hope Muntu had to get the money he needed for Sabella was gone. He saw no way out. He just disappeared.
Mr. Knox?
Yeah?
Norman, I just saw the film. My name is Sabella. I'm a friend of Muntu.
Muntu?
He always said the two of you were like brothers. Do you know where he is?
I don't. I've been looking for him for years. You are the Sabella.
Yeah.
Muntu once asked for my help.
He came here a few years ago. He promised to come back. He never did.
These were the dark days before the election, before Mandela would take power. The hope was great, but so was the fear.
Kanti futhi nalendaba kaMandela ithanda ukubhebhetheka. Uma kungenziwa lutho, yosabalala.
Ngithe aluzuba khona udlame.
Some of the Zulus wanted the power for themselves, and Mandela's supporters had to be stopped. But many Zulu women favored Mandela.
Lingana
sena bazali. Ngoba wena umbulali. Kuyini kona?
Kahle kahle.
Ngithe
angithumanga muntu uthi ayobulala
angithi wena inkosi bajezisa benze lento ubani uzobagada ngoba phela labantwana bababonile labantu bayabazi uzobabulala nabo nambe ngikhona lapho uzongibulala
ngifuna ningithumele bonke labantu laba kulesi senzo samanyala nengizwa
Sabele futhi babize esakhe isibongo imina engizobafikela
Shut up, Bumba.
Shut up!
Shut up, shut up.
No!
Sawubona mama.
No, man. Mundu has not been here for years. Sipho told me that he was still in crime and drugs. Maybe he's dead.
I searched for Mundu far and wide, but he was nowhere to be found. I placed an ad in the Sowetan newspaper, offering a reward for his whereabouts. A tip finally led me to the notorious drug dens of the city.
Goy!
Mundu! Open up!
Go away! I'm sleeping! Go away!
Mundu.
Who are you?
It's me, Mundu. It's Norman. It's okay.
Norman.
Give me the gun. It's okay.
Go away. Get out. Get out. Just go! Ah! Crazy bastard! Shoot me! Shoot me! You are coming with me. No! Mundu! I'll never forget how you abandoned me, Norman. Let's just go. Just go. Go!
Okay. Okay. I'm gone. I'm gone, Mundu. I'm sorry, my brother.
Oh,
And Lord, for Hector Peterson and all the other young heroes who gave their lives and their future for the cause of freedom, Lord, we praise you for their courage. Amen. May the grace of God be with you all. Go in peace.
So sorry.
No, you could not give me what I needed. I had to find it for myself. Just look at how God has blessed me. I'm free, Mundo. Free. The chief gave me my freedom. I have my own home, Kunalai Soweto. You no longer have to pay anything.
I don't understand.
I have so much to tell you. But first you must meet someone. This is Busi's child. He was given to me.
What's his name?
Tsepo. His name is Tsepo. He's your son, Mundo.
Meet your uncle, Norman.
So what I'm fine.
Hey, that's it. Ow.
Get some ice cream, man.